Good morning class, how are you all? Fine, very good. So you all are set and ready to begin with our today's class. All of you have kept your bags all set, had your proper breakfast, good, and all properly dressed up, great. So can anyone tell me what is the day today? Which day is today? Today is Friday, yes, very good. So on Friday, our first period is of what topic? क्या सब्जेक्ट का टॉपिक होता है हमारा? It's a conversation class, yes. So what we do in this conversation class, can anyone tell me? We discuss about, or we can say, I tell you about different festivals that are coming these days. So lot of festivals are coming, like Raksha Bandhan, then Janmashtami, isn't it? So now which is the upcoming festival? You know when this festival is? Tomorrow. Kali hai ye festival. Can anyone tell me? Which is that? Independence Day. Yes. So which festival is coming? Independence Day. So can you see on the board? Independence Day. And we celebrate this festival every year. Matlab, har saal. On 15th August. Kab celebrate karte? When we celebrate Independence Day? On 15th August. Clear? Now, why we celebrate this day? Can anyone tell me? 15th August ko Independence Day, why we celebrate it? Because many years before, bahut saal pehle, we got freedom on this day. Hame kya mili thi? Azadi. Kisse? Britishers se, Angrezon se. बाहर की कंट्री से जो लोग आए थे हमारे ऊपर, उन्होंने रूल किया, वो उनके जो किंग्स थे, क्वींस थी, उन्होंने क्या किया, हमारे ऊपर रूल किया और जो वो चाहते थे वो हमसे काम करवाते थे. बट फ्यू ऑफ द नेशनल लीडर्स, यानी कि कुछ नेशनल लीडर्स थे हमारे जिन्होंने बहुत मेहनत करी, बहुत लड़ाइयाँ करी और बहुत लड़ाइयाँ लड़ी और आफ्टर दैट वी गॉट फ्रीडम ऑन 15th August 1947. क्लियर? सो 1947 क्या है? ईयर है. जैसे अभी 2020 चल रहा है ना, वी राइट 2020 लाइक दिस. तो 1947 वॉज वन ईयर, बहुत साल पहले. कितने साल पहले? 74 ईयर्स बिफोर 1947 को हमने आज़ादी पाई थी एंड वी सेलिब्रेटेड आर फर्स्ट इंडिपेंडेंस डे. क्लियर? तो अब इंडिपेंडेंस डे क्यों सेलिब्रेट करते हैं? बिकॉज वी गॉट फ्रीडम. किससे? अंग्रेजों से, फ्रॉम द ब्रिटिशर्स हु केम टू आवर कंट्री एंड रूल्ड ओवर अस. दे केम फ्रॉम अदर कंट्री, वो दूसरी कंट्रीज से आए और उन्होंने हम पे रूल किया, हम पे राज किया. एंड हाउ दे यूज टू मेक अस वर्क फॉर देम. वो लोग हमसे अपनी बहुत सारे वर्क कराते थे और जैसा वो कहते थे हमें वैसे ही रहना पड़ता था. उन लोगों को हमें टैक्स पे करना पड़ता था, जो भी हमारी इनकम होती थी उसमें से कुछ पार्ट हमें उन लोगों को देना पड़ता था. सो ऑल दिस वे वो क्या करते थे? हम पे रूल करते थे और हम लोगों को अपना स्लेव बनाया हुआ था. क्लियर? बट फ्यू, एज आई टोल्ड यू, कुछ नेशनल लीडर्स थे लाइक महात्मा गांधी जी, जिनको हम बापू कहते हैं, देन चाचा नेहरू, जिनको हम चाचा जी कहते हैं, दैट इज जवाहरलाल नेहरू, जिनको हम सब चाचा जी के नाम से जानते हैं. हम सब चिल्ड्रंस डे सेलिब्रेट करते हैं ना उनके बर्थडे पे. सो चाचा नेहरू, देन लाल बहादुर शास्त्री, सरदार पटेल, बहुत बहुत सारे नेशनल हीरोज थे. आपने भगत सिंह मूवी देखी होगी, सो भगत सिंह वॉज वन ऑफ देम. राजगुरु, सुखदेव, आई डोंट नो लिमिट ऑफ द पीपल वर देयर एंड दे हेल्प अस. उन लोगों ने सबने मिलकर क्या किया? फ्रीडम के लिए स्ट्रगल किया एंड फाइनली वी गॉट आवर फ्रीडम. हम लोगों ने इतनी लड़ाइयाँ लड़ी कि अंग्रेजों को भागना, दे जस्ट रन अवे. ओके? और किसने उन्हें भगाया? इन सब नेशनल हीरोज. एंड ऑन विच डे वी गॉट आवर फ्रीडम? वी गॉट इट ऑन 15th August 1947. क्लियर? So from that year, ईयर 1947 से एवरी ईयर वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग आवर इंडिपेंडेंस. अंडरस्टूड? सो लेट्स मूव अहेड नाउ. ओके, सो so class, this is about Independence Day, that we got our freedom on 15th August, and after that we started celebrating this 15th August every year. आपने देखा हर साल हम 15 अगस्त को celebrate करते हैं Independence Day. कैसे? लाल किले पे झंडा फहराया जाता है, we all sing national anthem, and the prime minister of the country addresses the nation. That is, right now our prime minister Mr. Modi, he addresses the nation. Clear? So this is how we celebrate our Independence Day. Now I'm going to tell you about different national symbols, like national tree, national fruit, national animal, national bird. So we have different national symbols that represent our country. So let's see different national symbols and learn something about some facts about them. Okay, so just see that. So class, now let's see our different national symbols. Shall we begin now? Okay, so the first national symbol, our flag. What we call it? Tricolor. You know why we call it tricolor? Because it has three different color bands. Can you see the three color bands it have? Saffron at the top, which indicates courage, himmat. Then we have white in between, that indicates peace, shanti ka prateek. Then we have green, which indicates prosperity. And you know what we call our flag? It is also known as tricolor. And in the center of the white band, we all can see a chakra, a blue color chakra. You know what we call it? We call it Ashok Chakra. And this Ashok Chakra has 24 spokes in it. 24, ये जो आपको lines दिख रही हैं, these are spokes. They are 24 in number. And do you know what is the meaning of this 24 spokes? That is 24 hours that we have to keep on working for the better of our, for the upliftment, or you can say for the benefit of our country. Clear? So now this is our national flag. We also call it tricolor. Then we have our national flower. And you know which flower is this? Lotus. आपने lotus देखा है, कमल का फूल? So this lotus flower is our national flower. And you know where we can find this flower? कहाँ मिलता है हमें ये flower? They float on the pond. Ponds होते हैं पानी के, जो उनके ऊपर float कर रहे होते हैं ये flowers. Isn't it? They are pink in color. You can see the pink color petals. They are pink in color and they are as referred as our national flower. Lotus is our national flower. Yes. Now moving to the next, we have, wow, yummy mango. And you know what is this? Mango is our national fruit. We have learnt about this fruit in the chapters related to our fruits and vegetables, isn't it? So at that time also I have been telling you that mango is our national fruit. So this is mango. It has one seed, as you all know, and this is our national fruit. Kya kaun sa fruit hai ye? Hamara national fruit hai. Now moving to the next national symbol, that is bird, our national bird. And the name of our national bird is peacock. आप सबने देखा है पिकॉक? सो कैन यू सी आई हैव शेयर टू पिक्चर्स हियर. वन इज वेयर द फेदर्स ऑफ पिकॉक इज क्लोज्ड. आप देख रहे हैं ऑन द राइट, ऑन द दिस साइड ऑफ द स्क्रीन, कैन यू सी दिस? बट व्हेन इट रेन्स व्हाट हैपन? पिकॉक, दे ओपन देयर फेदर लाइक दिस
and they dance. And it's such a beautiful bird peacock is. You can see the beauty. See how beautifully they have opened their feathers and they are dancing. Isn't it? So peacock is a national bird. Okay, have you ever seen peacock's feather anywhere? Yes, Kanha ji ke head pe aapne dekha hai? Kanha ji hamesha ise apne mukut pe lagate hai. Isn't it? Yes. So, who is our national bird? Peacock. Now moving to the next national symbol, that is animal. So, who is our national animal? Can you identify this animal? Tiger. Yes, tiger is our national animal. So, can you tell me one forest where we can see tigers? There are different national parks and sanctuaries where these tigers are kept. Though they are very less in number, but still government is taking different steps to save them and to protect them. So our national animal is tiger. And this tiger has some black stripes on body. Aap dekh sakte ho uski body pe jo black stripes hai. So our national animal is tiger. Yes. So now, till now we have learnt about national fruit, mango, national animal, tiger, then we have national bird, and who is our national bird? Peacock. Then we have, anything else we have learnt? Yes, national flag, and we call it tricolor flag. Now moving to the next national symbol is national tree. So can you see this? It's a banyan tree. Now if I ask you to go closer, just see, can you see these branches? Yeah, branches dekh rahe ho jo isse latak rahi hain. So this is the main identification which tells that this tree is banyan tree. Agar kisi bhi tree ko aap dekhte hain aur jisme se shakhaen latak rahi ho, so that is our national tree, banyan tree. Clear all? Okay, now moving to the next one, we have our national game, हॉकी. सो हैव यू एवर सीन दिस हॉकी स्टिक? आपने हॉकी मैच देखा है? जैसे क्रिकेट मैच होता है वैसे वी हैव हॉकी मैच ऑल्सो. सो हॉकी इज आ नेशनल गेम. अंडरस्टूड? ओके. नाउ नेक्स्ट वी हैव इज द नेशनल एम्बलम, द लायन कैपिटल. सो बेटा, दिस लायन कैपिटल और द नेशनल एम्बलम इज सीन ऑन ऑल द गवर्नमेंटल institutions or the papers which are the documents which are related to our government. And a very good example which I can give you is, if you have ever seen a policeman wearing a cap, aap dekhenge, you will find this emblem on their hat, on the cap also in front. So this is our national emblem. And you know these tigers, can you see these these lions, not tigers, these lions? There are four lions. आपको ये three दिख रहे हैं, 1, 2, 3, but there is one more lion जो इसके पीछे खड़ा हुआ है. So there are four lions in our national emblem and they are standing back to back with each other. Clear? So this is our national emblem and the name is the lion capital. Now you all must be aware of what is this. This is our currency, the Indian currency. And what we call it? Rupee. What we call our Indian currency? Rupee. आप market जाते हो तो आपको वहाँ पर pay करनी पड़ती है ना. So rupee is the name of our Indian currency and the sign of our currency is this one. This is the sign of our currency. Now if you go closer, can you see हर note पर जो हमारी currency होती है, you can see this mark, you can see this sign on every note, on every currency, isn't it? Amount ke pehle we are putting this sign. Can you see that? Yes. So this is our Indian currency. So class, I hope you have understood about these national symbols which I wanted to tell you with the help of these slides and must have learned something new today. So now I request you all to celebrate this national day, this national festival with great enthusiasm. Okay,
So you all should have a brave power and you all should be proud that yes, I am the citizen of India. Because this festival is celebrated by each and every Indian with a great proud in them. Because we all are proud of our country and we all are proud to be Indians. Isn't it? So in the end, I would like to say with me, Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Jai Hind. Bye.